Seriously. After Friday speech, I come out, I kiss everybody. Males, of course, not females. And I hug everybody because I'm the imam. They come and say hala, salam. Whenever I leave home, I never touch my face with my right hand. This is my left. Maybe you're seeing it opposite because it's my front camera. This is my left. I would never touch anything with my left. But if I want to touch my face, it's with my left. My right hand, I would never, ever touch my face. And the first thing I do when I enter my home, I wash my hands thoroughly for 20 to 40 seconds with soap. Today, I went and I did shopping in the supermarket. The minute I finished my shopping and holding the cart and paying the money, I took my sanitizer and I washed my hands for 15 to 20 seconds with a sanitizer. Khalas. Then I'm not touching anything.